at Boone Pickens Stadium in Stillwater as the Oklahoma State Cowboys set to take on number 2, Texas. It is a windy night in Stillwater. Johnson will be kicking with the breeze right at this point. The left footer gets a high end over ender. It'll be McLemore about a yard deep. Breaks free. Oh, takes a wallop right at the 20-yard line. Greg Johnson is. But, Charles, I think the key for him tonight, he cannot force things. Already 9 interceptions on the year.
In the last 2 ball games, 10 turnovers.
Mike Hamilton joins him in the backfield. They'll go from the shotgun. Rolling out to buy some time. The pressure comes. Pena's pass almost picked off at the 28-yard line. This Oklahoma State offense, their line have their hands full tonight. Corey Hilliard is the best at right tackle. Was honorable Big 12 last year. And the skill positions, Mike Hamilton, a redshirt freshman from Melbourne, Florida, is 6th in the Big 12 rushing.
They come to the line. He checks with the coach. They tell him to either run the play or check off.
Texas with 6 on the line. Hamilton gets 1 block, gets over the 25, up to the 28-yard line. Never get rattled. They just keep coming at you. The line is deep. The front 4 outstanding. Roderick Wright, 2nd team, Big 12 last year. The linebacker starts right in the middle with Aaron Harris, a preseason All-American, and the way he's playing, that should probably come true. And the defensive back, like the linebackers, it starts in the middle with Michael Huff. Pena lets it go right away. Almost picked off again at the 32-yard line. Dodge, true freshman, is the punter. Here come the Longhorns, and they got a piece of it. They use that spread formation that we're seeing more and more in college football. So the Longhorns have great field position taken over right at the 50.
See if they attack early here, Ron.
They keep it on the ground. Nothing doing. Now the Texas offense, their line is one of the best in all of college football. Left tackle Jonathan Scott, a 4-year starter. Dad Ray, by the way, played in the NFL. The skill positions, they have the best collection of wide receivers Texas has had in years. Limus Sweet, his first collegiate touchdown versus Ohio State was a big one. Didn't have any catches, though, last week versus Texas Tech. Second down, they actually lost about a half a yard. Young rolls right, throws left, complete, up over the 40-yard line to the tight end, David Thomas. Thomas didn't have a catch last week against Tech, broke a string of 13 consecutive games. On first down, Vince Young wings it out, far side, Carter. Gets down to about the 32-yard line. As they switch from a 4-2-5 to a 4-3, Victor DeGreat moved from linebacker in the spring. He leads the defensive line in total tackles. Paul Duren in the linebacker spot, he's the brains of the defense, always at the right place at the right time. And in the secondary, they're going to be tested. Jamie Thompson's a big-time hitter, and a very methodical march so far for Texas. On second and short, they'll keep it on the ground, and the Cowboys are there. Young, straight drop, plenty of time over the middle, wide open, dropped at the 20-yard line. Mark it at the 42-yard line. It'll be a 52-yarder for David Pena. His long is 42, and it is blocked. Oklahoma State has it, and they are fired up in Stillwater. He's taking over the special teams. Well, Oklahoma State will try to get something going offensively. They go right up the middle. Good job on first down by Mike Hamilton. We have
dead ball, personal foul after the whistle. Number 61, Orange, 15 yards, second down.
Checking with Gunnar Brewer. He's a wide receiver coach. He relays the signals down from the press box. On the ground again, Hamilton looks for 1 block, doesn't get it, but he does get up to the 40-yard line.
Pena now calling it out to his offense.
And they stick with the ground game. Hamilton again, up over the 50, short of the first down, but not by much.
You think about going for it.
Well, Texas has about 25 in the box. They're going deep, has a man wide open. Texas is going to get beat by DeJuan Woods. Only his 3rd touchdown pass, Charles.
And what they did was they came out of the huddle very fast and came up to the line of scrimmage, hoping to confuse Texas with the speed of getting set up. wanting Texas to kind of go, oh, okay, and the rest of the Oklahoma State Cowboys football team.
Bruce Redden's extra point is good. So on fourth down, the Oklahoma State Cowboys strike on Pena to DeJuan Woods, his fourth touchdown reception of the year.
We're off to a roaring start, though.
Redden kicking it away to Ramos Taylor and Quan Crosby, and it's a very, very short kick. Taylor right up the middle over the 35-yard line of the 38-yard line. This Texas team does not get rattled. Young, plenty of time, just swings it out to the side, incomplete, intended for Jamal Charles. Second down and 10, Charles still in the backfield with Young. Oklahoma State brings four, Young just tucks it and goes. Has some running room, close to the first down, it'll be about a half a yard short. Crowd back on their feet. They got the first down. They go with Henry Melton. On first down, Young will go from the shotgun. Going right down the sideline, pass intended for Quan Crosby, incomplete. Called the trench hogs. Second down and 10, the pitch. Charles tries to turn the corner, nothing doing. May have lost a yard as Jamar Ransom. Probably more than that. Shelvin Young now with Vince Young in the backfield. Vince has running room, has a blocker in front of him, crosses the 40. Over the 30, into the 20, needs one block, cuts back inside the 10, down to the 6. He doesn't have to run now to win ball games. He just runs to make plays. Young looking for the end zone, reaches forward, waiting for a signal.
Holding White, number 16. 10-yard penalty from the spot, remains first down.
Young looking over the middle, taking his time, floating it, has a man wide open, and he overthrows him.
26 touchdowns and 37 attempts.
Young just pulls it down and takes off. Penalty flag is thrown. Tries to get to the 10, but he's ushered out of bounds at about the 12-yard line.
Holding, White, number 73, 10 yards, second down.
Second and goal. And a bunch, a little shovel pass. Young up to the 20-yard line. It'll bring a third down and goal. And it sits at the 20 from the shotgun again. Three-man rush. Young is hit as he throws it. Caught, touchdown, Texas. David Thomas. Nope. We got some laundry.
Good ball. False start. He's 7 on the White, 5 yards.
Martino has a 25-yard extra point. And it is blocked. Oklahoma State can pick it up. But they will be stopped at the 27-yard line, and they keep the lead at 7-6. Xavier Lawson Kennedy came in from the line to get the hand on it. Homecoming weekend, they are thrilled. Red Jones back to receive the kick. From the 5, it's McLemore. He's 5'7" and can scamper. 4 wide receivers. This is something we didn't think we'd see. But they keep it on the ground. Hamilton again, who's had a nice night so far running the football. Frazier in motion. Little play action. Pena buying some time. Looking. Tucks it. Gets over to 46.
When you're pass protecting, if you get your head inside and down, you get beat in pass protection. So they've had to make a major adjustment.
Well, they try to go straight ahead on second down. Now it's a big third down play. They need a little more than a yard. Pass it out to the outside. Over the 50, down to the 48, to the 47-yard line. Sean Willis, up of 6 on the play. Another 4 wide receiver set. High snap. And they still got a busted play. They get some running room with Hamilton. Inside the 20, down to the 15. That turned from disaster to great. 92 yards rushing for Oklahoma State in the game. Texas only gives up 93 a game. They're keeping it on the ground with Gold. He gets down to the 5-yard line. Second down and about 1. Gold down the backfield again. They talk to him. He gets a block. Gets inside the 5-yard line. The hit came in from Griffin for the Cowboys. First down and goal from the 4. Texas stacks the box. Pena rolls, looks, throws. Pass is caught. They're going to lose about a yard. And Willis in the backfield. That's second and goal. Crossland puts his head down, barrels forward. That's going to be a touchdown, Cowboys.
Height secured the corner. Julius Crossland ran with a lot of determination.
Bruce Redden with the extra point, and the number 2 team in college football finds themselves trailing here in quarter number 1. Now there was a personal foul called on Chris Simon of Oklahoma State on the extra point, so that's why they kicked off deeper. This is Taylor. He is going to be corralled right at the 30-yard line and will go down as another penalty flag is thrown.
Face mask, 5 yards on the kicking team. First down.
Average yards on first
very
down.
Good.
Texas not even 2 yards on first down so far in this game. There's a pick.
Young picked off. Daniel McLemore has some running room. Down to the 16-yard line. Vince Young made the tackle.
Try and get something quick on offense.
McLemore's first interception of the year. Pena keeps it, and he's going to stroll into the end zone for a touchdown.
Touchdown pass, and now a touchdown run after 10 turnovers his last 2 ball games.
Well, he's a coach's son. He knows the ups and downs of football. He's bringing the poles at that time. A little adrenaline pumping there. Taylor's going to take a knee, and Texas will take over, 1st and 10. And there is still a lot of time, 2:27 left in the first. Young, looking, plenty of time. Just takes off with that great speed and is ushered out of bounds at about the 25-yard line.
Going into the Texas Tech game, the Oklahoma State game coming back, Michigan coming back in the 4th quarter, and the number 10 has the ball in the open field. That takes care of a lot of poison maturity, partner.
I'll tell you what, as long as he's got the ball in his hand, he's going to scamper.
Let number 10 get his feet back under him and confidence of the team.
Already 100 yards rushing. Javon Charles, no place to go.
First, do no harm. In other words, do your job and don't get so excited you try and do too much.
Young's pass in the flat, incomplete. Look,
David Thomas is the go-to guy. That's him right there, the tight end.
Young looking right, walking it towards the end zone, incomplete, pass overthrown. Intended for Taylor. This will be a 45-yarder, which will be a career long for David Pena.
2 blocked already tonight, penetration up the middle on both of them.
Good snap, good hold, kick on the way, and it is good. Pena with a new career long and field goal, 45 yards. Cuts the lead down to 21-9 with 1:21 to play here in the opening quarter.
I want to see what Mike Gundy decides to do with his offense at this point. He and Larry Fedora, their offensive coordinator.
Side winding kick about 3 yards deep. They're going to go ahead and bring it out with McLemore. First down from the 15-yard line for the Cowboys. They've had success running the football. They have a little razzle and a little dazzle. Tommy Devereaux gets up to about the 20-yard line. Longhorns with 9 in the box. Oklahoma State still going to try to run it. This time they follow over the left side of their offensive line. Hamilton again. Still able to pick up about 3 on the play. Interesting day in college football. 2nd down and 6 for the Cowboys. Pena, a little three-step drop, quick look-in pass up over the 40 to the 41 to Brandon Pettigrew. Willis and Hamilton in the I formation. Hamilton cannot get to the corner.
To your right, to the all-time greats as penalty flags will.
Dead ball, offside defense, number 44, 5 yards.
Four men on the line. They spread it out a little bit. Anderson picks his spot, breaks over the 50, gets into Texas territory, down to the 47-yard line.
And holding in there makes you a little jumpy at times if you're the Longhorns.
And first down, and they'll keep it on the ground again. This time, Texas does a great job defensively.
Maybe a mismatch. What do you think has been the key so far?
Well, I think we're playing with a lot of energy. We're somewhat keeping Texas off a good running back and learn a few things. But it was a wonderful time for me.
Well, Texas doesn't bunch it up as much. They go for it, and I think they've got it with Julius Crossland.
That's Gunnar Brewer on the right side in the black shirt, the wide receivers coach, signaling in play.
Look out. Bayou does the right thing and just eats it, but it's going to be a huge loss.
Here, field position has changed. They can't turn the ball over to Texas back here.
Hamilton, nothing doing. You have a feeling that Texas sends the...
Dead ball. False start. 61 offense, 5 yards, third down.
First time I've seen it from OSU.
Well, 28 to go. They're just going to play it safe, keeping it on the ground, getting back into Texas territory. He became head coach, and here they come. They didn't get it, and they should have. This will hit at the 5. It looks like one of Mike Holder, the golf coach here at Oklahoma State's Players Golf and Wedge Shots. Melvin Young maybe picked up a yard. Paul Charles now in the backfield. Well, we'll go from the shotgun. He keeps it. And he is topped right at the 6-yard line. He tried to lay the ball up to the third down and 6. They're 3 of 5 tonight. Oklahoma State brings 4. Young in trouble. Bunch of orange jerseys. Now he's looking to throw it. Pass incomplete. Great coverage by Oklahoma State. No flag.
Threw it into trouble. Fortunately, it was only an incomplete pass.
Richmond McGee's punt. He angles it. It's at the 40. Picked up at the 46-yard line. Macklemore has running room. Turns on the jets, and he's going to be caught from behind at the 15.
I say go for it.
Yeah. But they keep to their game plan with Hamilton, and this time that defense is starting to play a little nasty.
I've got to go while I've got them rocked back on their heels.
Loss of 1 on the play. Now Payne is going to go for it. Has some time. Throws, and he short hops it. They're... Hamilton cuts back right into the teeth of the defense, and he gets back to the line of scrimmage. It'll be a 32-yarder.
And you know where the sunshine came from. Remember the Titans.
That's right.
Quarterback they called Sunshine.
He's 3 of 4 within this distance. Good hold block. The 45th kick into Matt Brown air block. Michael Huff coming up and got the hand on it.
Tap. That's pretty impressive.
Now let's see if this Young goes to work. They'll keep it again, and he's caught from behind. Fumble, the ball is loose. Oklahoma State says they've got it. We're waiting for the signal. Oklahoma State has it.
See, they let it go because they know the replay can hit. Right there, his knee's down. Do we see ball yet? Now we see ball.
But was it loose?
Was it loose on the other side, yeah, coming free? That's what the official has to determine.
It's a tough look, too.
Tough look. Because right there's the great punching at it from the backside.
Well, I tell you, you can't tell if his knee's down there.
Based on the review, play stands. First down.
Pena, here they come with 5. Swings it out, incomplete. Second down and 10. They go empty with 4 wide receivers, and here comes the rush. Pena reads it. Tip caught! Touchdown, Oklahoma State! Tawan Woods, unbelievable! Redden is perfect tonight on the extra point. Charles, let's look at it again.
Well, the ball never should have been thrown. Michael Huff read it perfectly, but Dewan Woods continued to hustle on the play, ran to the ball.
Gave him our game plan, and we'll see what's going to happen. So far, so good. Taylor. Here comes the pressure. They surround him at the 10. He gets away from it. Now he's got a wall. Up over the 40-yard line and finally shoved out of bounds. And we've got a penalty flag.
Dead ball, personal foul. Number 10, kicking team, 15 yards, automatic first down.
And that's the kicker.
Yeah.
See how far he's into the white before he gets that last shove?
42 yards on the return, plus 15 on the penalty. Great field position for the Longhorns. Young, caught from behind, dropped. Taylor now in the slot to the left. They go with five wide receiver set. They swing it out quickly. Oklahoma State surrounding Billy Pittman.
Oklahoma State is flying to the ball. And every play now, as we look at Texas, only 7 yards in the second quarter.
They bring five. They keep it on the ground. Texas gashes them right up the middle. That'll be a first down.
It's the same team.
Sweet and Pittman now wide to the left. Young straight drop right down the middle. Looking for a receiver for the end zone. Incomplete off the hands. That almost came right into his hands after it was tipped. Oklahoma State blitzes. Young sees it, reads it, throws it. Incomplete.
Show blitz, but get to your assignments.
On third down and 10. Here comes a little bit of pressure. Young steps up. He's got a lot of green in front of him. Puts the ball down. Gets stopped right at the 18-yard line by Roderick Johnson.
Line of Swedes been silent. He's a big target up top.
Young. He's going to tuck it and run it. Goes out of bounds. They'll mark it at about the 11-yard line. So it's second down and 2 now from the 11 for Texas.
That's his replacement, Jeremiah Burton, a redshirt freshman, number 47.
Charles in the backfield. He has it. Gets inside the 10. They bunch things up in the formation. Hall's the fullback. Melton is the tailback.
Here they come, guys. Big on big right at you.
Vince Young leans forward, uses every bit of that 6'5", 230-pound Pittman and Swede wide to the left. 11th play of the drive for Texas. Young looking, throwing in the middle. Touchdown, Texas! Billy Pittman. So we have a penalty flag thrown.
Offense, number 73.
And against Texas, it's coming back.
10-yard penalty from previous spot. First down.
Can Oklahoma State's defense capitalize? It's still first and goal.
From the 18. Young play action pass over the middle. Incomplete. Pass intended for David Thomas. Second down to go from the 18. Young tucks it right up the middle. Gets inside the 10 down to the 8-yard line. Pittman goes in motion. The pressure on Young, throws it into the flat, passes complete, stood up at the 5-yard line is David Thomas, and that's where he's going to go down. 21-yard field goal for Pito. Nordgren the holder. And the kick is good as the first half comes to an end, but what a first half we had. The Oklahoma State Cowboys jumped on top early, and they head to the locker room, leading the number 2 ranked Texas Longhorns, number 1 in the BCS, 28-12. A surprising turn of events has had against Texas this year. Of course, Texas will get the ball first to begin the second half, and it is out of the end zone.
Start making some plays. First 5 minutes is critical again.
Vince Young is called the comeback kid 7 times. He's led your team to victory after.
Second down and 11 now for the Longhorns. Max said first 5 minutes important. Oklahoma State shows the blitz, throws it out in the flat. Vince Young's pass is going to fall incomplete.
Some of the spots that they need to have, some positives.
Third down and 11. Oklahoma State active on defense. Young gets away. Great pump fake. Gets the first down and then some. Say goodbye to Vince Young. Touchdown, Texas. Yard run for Vince Young, and the extra point is good. Now Mack Brown said Vince Young has been there before. Last year, these two teams, Texas scored on their final 7 drives while amassing 600 yards. Is it going to be the same this year? We'll find out. Century mark rushing this year. Back at Oklahoma State, answer. The short kick at the 10-yard line. Grant Jones. He looks for some space and gets a little bit of it as he gets over the 22-yard line.
See that Stanford team next week against USC in Los Angeles.
He's done a career-high rushing. Alpagus.
They cannot allow the momentum to totally shift to the Longhorns.
And he's being chased by a bunch of white jerseys, throws across his body, incomplete, and find out.
Look the draw here.
On 3rd and 10, here comes the pressure. This one thrown up for grabs, and it is going to be incomplete.
But he may have gotten a free play out of it. That
offside, defense, 5 yards, 3rd down.
He's showing blitz again. Here they come. Look out. Pages just throws it away. Incomplete pass. They punted, and that's going to be a free one again. That'll be a first down for Oklahoma State.
Cost his
offside,
team.
75 defense. 5 yards, first down.
On first down, they go back to the running game, right up the middle, and they pick up about 4.5 on it.
The two of the greater runners, better runners here at Oklahoma State. He's showing some of those attributes of their patience running the ball.
Well, Pena gets the first down as he gets inside or over the 40th. On the top to the outside, looking for a block. They get it, and that's another big chunk of about 11 yards. First and 10 for the Cowboys in Longhorn territory. They rush five. Pena scrambling for his life, tries to throw this one away, and he does. On 2nd and 10. Pena, the handoff to Gold. He is tripped up and goes nowhere. And it's 3rd down and long. We'll call it 11. Corners are playing up tight on the receivers. They swing it out to the far side. On the near side, Gold. And he takes a wallop.
As you're in punt safe now, you don't want him to fake anything, honey.
And the rush comes up the middle, and he booms it. That'll go over the head of Ross, and Oklahoma State does a great job covering it. The second punt inside the 20.
Gotta be careful play action if you're the DBs.
There it is. And he looks, and he throws, and he completes up over the 30-yard line to the 33-yard line.
Am I correct in that?
That's right. 28 yards. And the Longhorns get out of the hole, and the pass is incomplete right off the hands of Lima Swede. Pitman to the near side. Oklahoma State brings four. Young tucks it and runs. He is going to be caught from behind, not before he picks up a couple of yards. Young, plenty of time. Dumps it off, almost hits the official. 4th down and 3, Texas is going to kick it away. McLemore signals the fair catch at the 25-yard line.
They can try to avoid crossing patterns. He has a tendency to underthrow the receiver.
Good insight, Craig. Pena, dangerous pass, complete up at the 28-yard line to Ricky Price.
No problem, you'll complete it, but you'll remember me.
Picked up 4 on the play. They go back to the sweep. Hamilton looking for the corner, gets to the 30, hesitates. Able to get up to the 32-yard line. The take to Hamilton. Pena has a man. Got the first down up to the 39-yard line. It's Dewan Woods. His 3rd reception. Three-step drop. The quick out. Caught at the 45-yard line. It's Woods again. 18 straight get.
Great catch by Dewan Woods.
Now Oklahoma State goes from the I formation. They give it to the fullback, Sean Willis. They need to. You saw their success rate on 3rd down. Texas bunches the line. Hamilton gets into the secondary. Gets over the 50 down to the 45-yard line.
And the offensive line has to be enjoying what they're doing.
187 yards rushing as a team. Payne's pass, dangerous, almost picked off at the 40, incomplete. It looked like maybe Woods had better position for an outside catch. On 2nd and 10, and everybody.
Dead ball, false start, 61 orange. 5 yards. Well,
Koenig now down. With 2nd down and 15 from the 50. They'll go from the shotgun. Pena looking at a 4-man rush, running away from it. Penalty flag is thrown. He throws, complete. It'll probably come back inside the 20, down to the 18. Ricky Price.
Holding 78 offense. 10 yards, first down.
It's 2nd and 25. Texas thinks they saw something.
Dead ball, both starts, 87 offense, 5 yards, first down.
You don't have to get it all back in one chunk right now. The key now is not to make a mistake at this end of the field.
And they're going to keep it on the ground. Hamilton gets up to the 40, gets five of them back. Third and 25, they're going to play it safe. Hamilton gets close to midfield, shoved out of bounds.
Football here. I'm not worried about blocking anything.
And they blocked it. And it's going to roll down inside the 30-yard line. Robert Killebrew got a hand on it. Right up the middle. First and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. Young going back to pass. Has a man wide open off the fingertips of Thomas. Second down and 10. 5:35 to play in the third. Young showing patience. Wants to throw back to the left. Now scrambling. Has a couple of guys open. Throw caught at the 33-yard line by Pittman. And he's got the first down over the 35.
In terms of the return on, and Studdard and Killebrew were just forcing the punt. And they were able to get a piece of it.
Charles goes to the left side, trying to turn the corner, and he lowers his shoulder. But he was hobbling off. Second down and 5 for the Longhorns. Inside of 5 minutes to play in the third. 7 Young in the backfield. On first and 10. Little two-step drop. Young, he's going to be corralled, but he still is able to gain a yard. Very second down, we'll call it 9. Nothing doing. Over the 50, up down to the 49-yard line. Obadiah in the backfield with Vince Young. Young looks, fires it. Got the first down complete to Taylor. Inside the 40-yard line. The
30 yards really picked up here in the third quarter. Vince Young sprints. A big part of it.
Little play action. Looking into the flats. Got his man inside the 30. Thomas inside the 10 and knocked out of bounds at the 8. And it's a first and goal on the 8 for the Longhorns. Nothing doing. Young keeps it, and he will score a touchdown, Texas.
Place called Maryland State. This is now Maryland Eastern Shore. You know what they used to do every day at the end of practice? They'd run to the end of the practice field and say, Maryland State Hawks, don't lose. That's the way Vince Young does it with the Texas Longhorns.
And you can see it on that scamper, Vince Young, 230 yards.
You've got to let me be me. I know you want a serious kind of quarterback, but that's not me. I'm competitive, but I need to be loose. They allowed that. And then the Oklahoma State game, we saw the passing come to the front for Vince Young. UCLA has been that way all season long.
And that's headed up by their quarterback, Drew Olsen. Pena scrambling for his life. That's got to get down, and it does. And they'll change the play again. They're going to have Leonard and Hamilton. Maybe tonight. Pena. Scrambling again to his right. And again, he throws this one up for grabs. It's going to be out of bounds, incomplete.
We won't win this game.
Here comes Texas again, right up the middle. This time, Fogg gets it off, and it's not a long kick at the 38-yard line. Nothing doing up to the 40-yard line. Now the Longhorns, great defensive stand, get the ball back, and they go to work with Young. And he's doing it with his legs. This time, Oklahoma State just strings him out. Charles in the backfield. Young steps up. Here he comes again. He's got a lot of green in front of him. But he will take the smart route and scamper out at the 44-yard line. They fake to Charles. He'll put it up. Has plenty of time. Into the flat. Caught. Charles inside the 25, down to the 21-yard line. And he comes up hobbling again.
Four of the best defensive players in the country on one team.
You got that right. Young looks over the middle. Touchdown! Texas has taken the lead. Neil Tweedy. let's get back to work. We're not done yet. That tells you the kind of leader Vince Young is. And they're going for two. And they've got to. Ahmad Hall. He's a husband. He's a father. He's a Marine. About a 48 seconds, the short kick. And a bunch of white jerseys here. Well, now let's see if Oklahoma State can answer. They're only down by six. Pena. Oh, my. Here comes the defense. 49 yards offense and 26 points in that third quarter. Oklahoma State only 75 yards and no points in that third quarter. Pena has to swing it out to the far side. They're going to be short of the first down by about 4 yards.
Well, good ball, false start. Number 61 offense, 5 yards, third down.
Third down and seven now instead of 32. Pena's got some time, throws over the middle, pass is incomplete. And this is a good kick. Back to the 20. Ross looking for a block, got it. Tiptoes down the sideline and is thrown out. Down. And here he is now going to show us his passing skills. Throws it out on the flat. Pass is complete. Up over the 40, down to the 38-yard line to Thomas again.
The most rush yards by a quarterback in a ball game.
And keep it on the ground. Is that a fumble? Nope, it's hanging down.
Obanaya, number three, carrying the football. Ransom, 44. Oh. Looks like that ball may have come out, and if so, you know, who came up with it at the end of the play? Well, Vince snapped the ball.
And he got it snapped. Vince will keep it. And he'll take a seat right at the line of scrimmage. Well, it's third down, down three for the Longhorns. And they'll keep it on the ground. Victor DeGreat, you know, has a 45-yarder already. This is going to be a 46-yarder.
The big fear, though, is a block kick.
And they fake it. Straight ahead running. I'm not sure they got it. The officials are saying they didn't. Great job by that Oklahoma State defense on the fake. Is here in the second half. Now Oklahoma State, a little round and dazzle. Devereaux over the 30. Ducks his head. And he was able to pick up four on the play. They'll come the other way with it. Hamilton. What we're seeing with Texas, too.
As a defensive back, didn't allow him outside.
The pump fake. Pena doesn't have a man, thrown into double coverage, dangerous, incomplete. It was intercepted by Ross, but they say he was out of bounds.
Darren Ross appeared to be the intended receiver instead of the defensive back, because he was all the way back there and had the play. And he comes down on the white. Yep. Excellent call.
Ross back at his 22. Here comes the rush right up the middle again, and they got a piece of it again. Right up the middle. Killebrew with his second block. And they keep adding to Mack Brown's total here at Texas for blocks. Now the Longhorns controlling this game defensively, take over offensively with 10-10 to play. Down and four after the pickup of six by Charles. They hand it off. Taylor. He's got some running room. It's a foot race. Touchdown, Texas. Texas has taken control of this game with 9:26 to play. Taylor in the backfield with Young. Vince looking, throwing, pass, knocked away. Good job by that Oklahoma State defense. Intended for Lima Swede. But Taylor, with the scamper, takes the handoff and rolls to the end zone. And the Longhorns now lead it 40-28. Actually, two rushes in the last four games. And it's going to be a short kick. From the 15. Jones. Gets up over the 30 to the 32-yard line. He has more rushing yards than the Oklahoma State Cowboys. Now Pena's going to be forced to throw it up. Into the flat, complete. Up to the 48-yard line.
With a five receiver set, they practiced that this week. They need to go to the vertical passing game.
Thanks, Craig.
Now Pena looking for some time, scrambling for his life, throws dangerous, incomplete, and he almost crossed his wide receiver.
But as you said, now's the time. It's a two-possession game.
Now Pena, look out. Texas is all over this one. Gold tries to get away. Gets back to the original line of scrimmage and maybe picks up a couple more. Third down and seven. Straight ahead running. It'll be about 2 yards short by Gold.
I think they've got to throw for it here.
And they're going to. And you're looking. Has nobody open. Tries to force the pass. It's going to be incomplete. But in the second half, they've turned it on just like they've done the last couple of years against the Cowboys. Vince Young has been the star of the night. Taylor. He is going to be dropped for a couple of yards lost. Well, you can't tip your hat enough to Oklahoma State for the effort tonight. Young will tuck it and run it. And he wisely tries to take a seat as he goes to the 45 up to the 48.
He's performing quite well, repressing Jamal Collins.
Yeah, absolutely. Coaches love him. They want to give him a little more space running the football. He's a guy who doesn't need a whole lot of space. Got a pretty good arm, too. Down to the 35-yard line, Billy Pittman. He had an outstanding spring, outstanding summer together. And you're seeing the benefits. Here's Taylor again.
At Texas, about being a winning quarterback.
Taylor bounces to the outside. Maybe gets a yard on second down and seven. And third down. Inside of 5 minutes. And they do it. Great job by the defense.
You know, and the tough part for Texas now is many people will look at Virginia Tech's big win over Boston College and wonder about my vote at number two.
On fourth down and five, Young's pass complete inside the 15 to Thomas again.
Once again, he's showing his credentials. He's one of the top tight ends in the country.
First and 10 from the 12. Taylor bounces to the outside. It's a foot race. Touchdown, Texas.
Need him to run better routes. I wonder if just mentally for Ramon's Taylor, who will do what he needs to do for the team. And that's a credit to Mike Gundy and his staff for getting them ready to go.
Well, the kickoff's going to be short. It'll be McElroy letting it go, though.
And in the second half, that combination brought Texas back.
Well, the Oklahoma State Cowboys, Mike Hamilton, had an outstanding first half. And I think Adrian Peterson is back. Not just physically. Pass is complete up to the 35-yard line. Devereaux in motion. They keep it on the ground. Hamilton's got the first down. Fumble. The ball is loose. Let's see what the officials say. And it's Texas's football. Cedric Griffin is the one who forced it.
Because we're talking about two Oklahoma State teams that went to bowl games prior to this season.
Now Vince Young still in the ball game, and he's got some running room, scrambling, and he will. That was probably the worst slide I've ever seen by a quarterback. And Matt Nordgren comes in, the senior out of Bishop Lynch High School in Dallas, Texas. What a way to end it, though.
And you just heard the Longhorn Nation exhale because they were like, why is he still in? Eight pass plays at 15 yards or more, six in the second half. Pretty much close to mission accomplished.
I would say so.
I'm sure he'll run the Georgia Bulldogs highlights. Sorry.
Morgan's going to put it up. Throws it out in the flats and nobody in particular.
Bring this great time in their lives.
Matt's going to take a seat with 59 seconds left.
Jamie, they'll probably face a ranked team in that ball game.
That's right.
That's what you start to wonder about with BCS rankings.
Hamilton on the carry.
You really get down to it. You know, the ultimate winner. You know? Tom Brady doesn't have the gaudiest statistics in the world. Alabama still undefeated, still in the hunt. A lot of weeks left for this thing to play its way out.
Well, Oklahoma State continues to play hard as Hamilton gets over the 40-yard line, down to about the 35-yard line. That's the way it's going to end. Mike Gundy's squad fought their hearts out the first 30 minutes. Couldn't get anything going in the second 30. Mac Brown's Texas Longhorns continue their win streak. The number two team in the country. Texas wins at the final 47-28.